Covering Martin County now, no one was hurt from this, but the owner definitely going to be punished. Sheriff's deputies in Martin County ticketing him because the boat broke loose from his truck, crashing right into the business along Broward Street and Dixie Highway. Take a look at this picture. This all happened this morning.